Video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for Failing to Understand Our Capacity for Kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?